For many years, I was building network marketing organizations, and I always had a big dream. One day, I will meet a company that is not only going to be great in network marketing, but is going to be great in life. Will be one of those companies that you see around you, like Shell and Mercedes and Microsoft and Google and Facebook. And I was always looking for that company. That company that goes beyond network marketing, that goes way further, that becomes one of those companies on the planet. And then, of course, especially via network marketing or multi-level marketing. And I was, for the last years before I met SuccessFactory, I was in a company that had great ideas, great dreams, that had great phrases, that had extremely fantastically plans. But unfortunately, they didn't deliver what they promised. And when I met the guys from SuccessFactory, I knew immediately by talking with them half an hour that those guys are the ones who are going to fulfill that potential, who are going to fulfill that dream. Because I saw honesty, integrity, and a lot of transparency. They came, Niels Grosbeck and Chris Resch came to my house, and we spent many days discussing and arguing. And of course, they asked my input, and that's where it all started. And to be honestly, I never had a better opportunity to become the one destined to be than in this company. But above all, it gives so many people the possibility to unlock their full potential that it's almost scary to work with. Because I see day by day people becoming the legend of their family. I see day by day people rising to levels, getting out of the rat race, getting out of their financial debts, just by being consistent, by being disciplined, and by being focused on the end goal. So I always say, it doesn't matter where you come from. It doesn't matter what you did. It doesn't matter who you were. And it seems hard, because can be that that was not that good, like in parts of my life. But you know what? It matters where you go. It matters who you want to become. And it matters what you are going to do. And when you are able to duplicate and share the potential of this company with the people around you, with the people of the world, I'm pretty sure that we are going to make from this world a more honest, a more greener, a more better, a more loving, a more caring place to live, where equality, where love, freedom, and happiness are the main keys. And that's what I love about SuccessFactory. And that's why I'm so incredibly excited to be here and to talk to you.